Although the COVID-19 vaccines that have been approved are extremely effective at preventing an individual from becoming infected or from being hospitalized from the disease, there have been some breakthrough cases that have occurred. And although these can occur for a variety of different reasons, I want to explain the two main reasons why this occurs. The first is due to the amount of antibodies that the individual who is being infected currently has against SARS-CoV-2, and the second is due to the viral load that that individual has just been exposed to. Now, I want you to think of this with paper towels trying to stop water. The paper towels represent the antibodies that you have against SARS-CoV-2, and the water represents the virus that you've just been exposed to. Now, if you have a large amount of antibodies or a quality paper towel, it's going to be able to stop the virus or the water from penetrating that paper towel. So the antibodies have just protected your body from any further infection. However, if you have a low amount of viral load or a low quality paper towel, it's not going to work as well to stop that water or to stop the virus. Therefore, you could have a reinfection, although that reinfection would probably lead to less severe symptoms since you do have some antibodies against the virus. However, it's important to keep this information in mind as we head into summer 2021 because we do have a more virulent strain of SARS-CoV-2 circulating, the Delta strain. And while these breakthrough cases are pretty rare, only a few thousand, and to keep in mind that we've had over 2 billion doses of the COVID-19 vaccine administered, it's still important for us to educate those around us on how the COVID-19 vaccines work and how they can keep yourself and your community safe.